Jesus alive in Dallas, Texas tonight. Let me hear somebody say, he's alive. Say it again, he's alive. With glory. Forever. How many believe he's alive with glory forever here tonight? I want you to get your hands together. We're gonna go out with a shout here tonight. He would be gone forever. They thought that he would be gone for sure. They thought that he would be gone forever. He would not come back anymore. They put him deep in the grave and left him. They put him deep in the grave and went. They put him deep in the grave and left him. And never thought they would see him again. Would see him again. And then just like he said, he would rise from the dead. He's alive with glory forever. Just like he said, he would rise from the dead. He's alive with glory forever. Yeah, 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 I believe it. Yeah, 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 it is true. Let me hear you say, yeah, 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 I believe it. No one believed he would want to know. No one believed he would be returning. How could this ever be so? But then one day all the angels shouted. But then one day all across the sky. But then one day all the angels shouted. He who was dead in the grave is alive. He who was dead is alive. Christ said, prepare yourself to be amazed. Destroy this temple and I will raise it in only 3 days. Leave him going to dance now.